Dobrý večer. Pochádzajú z iných krajín, ale už dlhodobo žijú na Slovensku, v Maďarsku, v Poľsku alebo v Česku.
Je to takový prostor bez jasných pravidel, kde občas něco vybouchne, něco se odehraje a pořád nevíme proč a jak.
All their facades are totally the same. We can only see that something is going wrong here and we have totally lost the north.
Irracionálna, nesmyslná lajna, ktorá rozdelila prostor na dve časti.
Zrazu nebolo času dospievať pomaly, ale rýchlo. Musela som sa naučiť, ktoré veci môžem hovoriť mimo domu a ktoré nie.
Každý z nás v tom raje svoj roli, ať je to tým, že to nevidíme, nebo dokonce vidíme, ale nejsme schopni nic dělat.
I'm sorry, should I actually stand up and face the crowd? Most likely, would that be nicer? Okay.
Weather? Which weather? Here there is no weather. It's not that there is no sun, there is no weather in here.
Besides the fact that you can make people laugh, you can actually change their perspective.
Very obvious problem is language, and art is something that can bridge these things.
Som posadnutý kompozíciami, ale som v princípe taký potkan, ktorý zbiera kadečo a
už aj vo Francúzsku v ambasáde nevedeli celkom, čo so mnou. V novembri už niekde tu som asi aj ja.
We were welcomed there, and it became one of the most educative experiences on the trip for me. I learned a lot about my own country and a history that I hadn't been taught in school.
Of the form, borders, limits, and ourselves.
Come and share with us, okay? Thank you.
Perhaps people in Bratislava need to stop asking the question, prečo na Slovensku? And maybe they should start asking, prečo nie?